My definition of leader is someone who leads on and off the ice, by example.
A leader is someone who is always working hard, always there for the team.
I think the definition of a leader is someone who's a good role model for his teammates and everyone around him.
He possesses maturity, motivation, and honesty.
I think a leader is someone who works hard, sets a good example for his teammates.
Leaders should have the ability to unite players.
The leadership skills, they're a lot. They translate into real life so much, even in school, with friends, being loyal.
In life, you want to be the best you can. You want to help the people around you as much as you can.
Ever since I was a little kid, look up at guys like Matt Sundin, and you know, wish I was captain to be a captain in the minor midget year playing AAA. You know, wish I was captain.
Aiden can try it again, and he gets it in. 15 seconds remaining in the period.